got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
I think it's just A for that one. Hey, WAMS, it's Friday, but we do have PSSA testing. Without further ado, it's on to birthdays! Yes, something other than PSSA testing! Ah, yeah! Thanks for the birthdays. Now it's time for... weather.
Sup, WAMS. April showers bring May flowers, but it also looks pretty sunny for the rest of the week. It's going to be highs in the 70s and lows in the 60s. Have a great week, WAMS. See you next week. Back to the Anchor Desk with Chris.
Thanks for the weather. Now it's time for sports. Whack, WAMO, smash, good pow. Whack, WAMO, smash, good pow. It's time for sports.
Sup, WAMS. We got some March Madness for you. Gonzaga plays South Carolina in the finals. That's it for this week, WAMS. Back to the Anchor Desk with Chris.
Well, thanks for the sports.
Hey, WAMS. English language arts PSSAs are over. And that means 8th graders, you don't have to take them ever again. Sorry, 7th graders, you still have one more year. Now back to the Anchor Desk with Chris.
Unfortunately, when every episode starts, it has to end at some point. It's just the way it works. Well, WAMS, have a good Easter break, and see you in a couple weeks. But for now, I've got to finish taking the test. Wait, where's my pencil? Ah!